Hello, welcome to my Tiny Pig tutorial. Let's get started. Let's type in Tiny Pig up here in the bar, www.tinypig.com. It's going to bring you to a page similar to this. I really enjoy Tiny Pig. It is a photo and video sharing service that it is free, and it allows you to easily upload and link and share your images and videos to blogs, message boards, different forums, Facebook, MySpace, whatever you'd like to choose. So far on my Tiny Pig page, I have like 484 or 485 pictures up there. So also on Tiny Pigs, you get to choose what size you would like to resize it, your photograph. Let's pick message board. And let's go browse. So let's open the browse button, and it's going to bring us to a new window. I keep most of my pictures on my desktop, and of course sometimes you do need to resize it from your camera to make it smaller, or Tiny Pig will tell you that the image was too large. So sometimes you do need to resize it. So I found this picture, Brutus, and let's open it, and it brings it over here to the right. I chose message board size, and let's press upload now, and it brings us to the code that we need to type in. Sometimes it's hard to read, and you would have to refresh it to something that's easier to read. And of course, this is uploading now, and there's the picture. It came up. So what we would do next, it would say successfully loaded. Scroll down a bit, and next you want to grab your code here, wherever you want to paste it. You can paste it to a website, you can paste it to a forum or message board here, or if you want to link it to an email or direct layout, your choice. So let's do message board. Right click it, highlight it, and copy it. And then we can go, let's go to Metroplex Mini. Choose a topic if you want to add on to something. Just choose this. Scroll down to the bottom, and then of course you would just copy and paste it right here. If you want to write something else with it, you can type some little message on there, and of course press post quick reply, and your message should appear with the photograph. Let's go back to Tiny Pig. There's also a special feature here where you can also upload more than one image at a time. There in the corner where it says upload more, just press it and it'll bring you to this page. And you can choose what sizes you want. Message board for this one, thumbnail for that, create an avatar, 15-inch screen. Of course, you would go over here and you choose what you want, a video or image. We always do images. Press browse, and it'll open up a new window, and you would just continue to grab a photograph, wherever you'd like to choose, and open it, and it'll bring it to here. And then, of course, you would upload it. It's really simple. I love Tiny Pigs. A lot, as you can tell. So just have fun with and explore and enjoy this site. Thanks.